I really like the idea of getting together
to talk with other researchers, to actually see people in front of me instead of just a screen.
Meeting like-minded people at the same stage of their career and potentially comparing ideas.
Our expectation were super, but now we find out that it's much more.
In the first evening, we organized an icebreaker, and the 24 students were split up in 7 groups. It was amazing to see the creativity and the teamwork which already developed. And from this point on, I knew this will be a success, this summer school. Davos is in the mountains. Everybody knows Davos, has also a label from the WEF. Traveling is easy, it's easy to reach, and yet we are far away from our daily business. We can focus for 6 days on a topic and concentrate and try to leave the daily business outside and do not get disturbed too much.
The game that we are performing today, it's very interesting because you can see the social interactions that arise in complex ecological problems in a very funny way, but also in a very interesting way.
Why social ecology?
Modern people.
Keynote speakers have been really relevant and provide us with the most up-to-date information and research. So we get to have discussion after this then, and the group work as well, which allows us to build on this and come up with some ideas of our own as well, which is really beneficial.
I think it's quite a balance between networking between the PhD students that are here. There's quite many interesting people and interesting backgrounds, but also very exciting talks. So just now we had this talk about soil water, which is also my PhD topic, and I'm looking forward to grabbing the speaker later during the excursion and ask some more questions, because I think it will really improve my scientific work to discuss with the experts here and maybe improve my network through this.
So it's a very good area, and I found a lot of sensors which they are producing. Temperature, fluxes, ultrasonic, soil erosion, NOx. They are doing so many things. I am so happy the people who is guiding us meet us here and give us excursion in this field and give us all answers.
This year we received 60 applications from students from all over the world. And unfortunately, we could only consider 24 students. They're excellent students, very good records, master students up to postdoc. The label of Swiss Forest Lab and NFZ ForestNet, I think it's already established. It's an established label, and students know this is these are summer schools which are fun, which are cool. There is a certain guarantee that we will have a good time.
Okay, thank you.